We are in the northern hemisphere around the summer solstice, which occurred on Thursday, June 20th. For the southern hemisphere, this is reversed. The strawberry solstice moon of June 2024 shines tonight for summer stargazers. There have been significant fluctuations around the sun and numerous unusual occurrences in the Schumann resonance in recent weeks. I myself have been deeply affected by these changes and have made several adjustments to my everyday life in response. We are currently in a time of great change, with heavy energies prevailing. Some of you might feel an extraordinary urge to detach from the crowd, a longing for silence, and a peculiar desire for solitude in nature. It feels as if we are experiencing a grand awakening towards our true human nature. A journey back to the source, striving to recharge our internal batteries. We are in a year of transformation, approaching the peak of the solar cycle, presenting us with the opportunity to change our lives for the better, if we choose wisely. This is the 31st video in the series Basic Ways of Healing Yourself in Nature. Dragonflies, ancient symbols of transformation and adaptability, are particularly significant in the context of solar cycle 25's peak. As the sun reaches its solar maximum, an era characterized by heightened solar activity and intensified geomagnetic storms, the dragonfly's symbolism of change becomes even more relevant. This period of solar maximum, marked by the sunspot count peaking, can be seen as a metaphor for a moment of intense transformation and potential chaos. Much like the life cycle of the dragonfly, which transforms from a nymph to an aerial acrobat. During this peak, the dragonfly's association with light and change reflects the sun's heightened activity, serving as a reminder of the impermanence and dynamic nature of our universe. Just as dragonflies navigate through turbulent winds, humans too must adapt to the energetic shifts brought about by the solar maximum. This period of increased solar radiation can affect Earth's magnetic field, influencing everything from satellite communications to human consciousness. The dragonfly's ability to thrive in both water and air symbolizes our need to be versatile and resilient during these times of heightened solar activity. Concurrently, the human inclination towards hermiting or seeking solitude is amplified during this solar peak. The intense solar energies can lead to a sensory overload for many, prompting a retreat into oneself to process and integrate these changes. This hermiting phase is not merely an escape, but a necessary period of introspection and self-care. Just as the dragonfly emerges from the water after a period of solitary growth, Humans, too, require this time of seclusion to evolve and emerge stronger. In essence, the symbolism of dragonflies during the solar maximum of solar cycle 25 underscores the profound transformations at play. It highlights the necessity for adaptability in the face of cosmic changes, and the importance of solitude as a means to rejuvenate and realign with the universe's energetic shifts. The dragonfly teaches us to embrace change with grace and resilience, mirroring the sun's powerful yet transient peak, while our hermiting instincts remind us to find balance and inner peace amidst the solar storm. Periods of solitary retreat also provide an opportunity for personal growth and self-discovery, away from the expectations and judgments of others. We are free to explore our true selves. This can lead to greater self-acceptance and confidence, as we come to understand and embrace our unique qualities and strengths. It is in these moments of solitude that many people find inspiration, creativity, and a renewed sense of purpose. Hermiting in nature offers a powerful restorative retreat from the weight of grief, pain, and illness, providing a sacred space where profound healing can occur. Immersed in the natural world, we find solace and a gentle embrace that help us cope with the unbearable aspects of life. Grief, pain, and illness often plunge into a tumultuous inner landscape, leaving us feeling overwhelmed and fragmented. Nature, with its timeless rhythms and serene beauty, offers a counterbalance to this inner chaos. The act of retreating into nature allows us to step away from the immediate pressures and noise of daily life, creating a quiet refuge where we can begin to process our emotions and experiences. This recognition can provide a sense of perspective and comfort, helping us to see our grief and pain as part of a larger universal cycle. It reassures us that, like the seasons, our own periods of darkness and suffering will eventually give way to renewal and light. Solitude in nature allows us the space to confront and process our grief and pain without distraction. In this solitude, we can openly grieve, cry, and reflect, giving full expression to our emotions. The natural world accepts these emotions without judgment, offering a safe space. This release is crucial for healing, allowing us to move through our pain rather than becoming trapped within it. Through this immersion, we can rediscover our inner peace, draw inspiration from the natural world, and begin the journey toward wholeness. In the embrace of nature, we find a powerful ally in our healing process, guiding us toward acceptance, renewal, and transformation. Transformation leads us right back to the dragonflies. Dragonflies are often considered symbols of ancient wisdom and have a profound connection to some of the oldest beings that have ever existed. These remarkable insects have been on Earth for approximately 300 million years, predating even the dinosaurs. Their longevity and enduring presence make them living relics of ancient times, embodying a deep connection to the Earth's primordial past. In many cultures, dragonflies are seen as harbingers of change and transformation, often associated with the spiritual realms and ancient wisdom. The dragonfly's unique characteristics and behaviors are a testament to nature's ancient intelligence. Their incredible flying abilities, including hovering and rapid directional changes, demonstrate an evolutionary mastery of aerodynamics and adaptation. Their compound eyes, which provide nearly 360-degree vision, symbolize heightened awareness and perception, qualities often associated with wisdom and enlightenment. From a scientific perspective, the dragonfly's resilience and adaptability are a testament to their ancient lineage and survival through multiple mass extinctions. Their evolutionary success speaks to a profound understanding of the natural world's rhythms and cycles, embodying the wisdom of survival and adaptation. In essence, dragonflies are not just ancient creatures. They are symbols of the Earth's deep past and the timeless wisdom that has guided life through eons of change. The myth suggests that dragonflies were given an extra set of wings by angels or celestial beings, allowing them to carry messages between the earthly realm and the spiritual or divine realms. The idea that angels gave dragonflies an extra set of wings adds to their mystical aura, suggesting that these creatures have a special connection to the spiritual realm. This myth reinforces the belief that dragonflies are not just ordinary insects, but have a deeper spiritual significance. So if you should go out there in the solace of nature, meeting a dragonfly, they often fly very close to check you out. Then remember their role as messengers, capable of traveling swiftly and silently to deliver messages from the spiritual world to humans. The extra wings are seen as a divine gift, enhancing their grace and agility. They might have a message for you too. I will, as always, put some scientific links in the description box below, and I will return soon with new content on this channel. Please share, like, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you want to get noticed about new content on my channel. Stay kind and shine.